Greetings, my friend, and welcome back to Space Enjoy. Close your eyes and envision a world beyond our planet, where oceans of liquid water flow beneath an icy shell, and geysers spew out plumes of matter into space, tantalizingly hinting at the possibility of extraterrestrial life. Now open your eyes and know that this world is not a figment of your imagination, but a real place called Enceladus. This tiny moon of Saturn has caught the attention of scientists for being the most suitable place in our solar system for extraterrestrial life. In this video, we will delve deep into the history of Enceladus' discovery, the groundbreaking Voyager and Cassini missions that revealed its secrets, and the most astonishing facts about this enigmatic moon. Get comfortable, and let's go! Enceladus was first discovered by astronomer William Herschel in 1789. But it wasn't until the two Voyager spacecraft flew by in the early 1980s that we got our first close-up look at this fascinating world. The Voyager mission revealed a heavily cratered surface, but it also detected evidence of geologic activity, including fissures and cracks that hinted at some sort of subsurface ocean or liquid layer. The mission also uncovered the moon's unusually high albedo, meaning it reflects much more light than other objects in the solar system. Enceladus' icy surface reflects about 99% of the sunlight that reaches the moon. The evidence of geologic activity on Enceladus raised questions about what was its reason. These questions would not be fully answered until the Cassini spacecraft arrived at Saturn's system in 2004 and began conducting more in-depth investigations of Enceladus. With Cassini arrived at Saturn, we slowly began to understand the amazing nature of Enceladus. It turned out that this icy moon is one of the most geologically active objects in the solar system. Such activity is believed to be caused by tidal forces exerted on the moon by Saturn and other nearby moons. Cassini discovered massive plumes of water vapor and ice particles erupting from the moon's south pole, rising hundreds of kilometers above its surface. Some of the water vapor falls back as snow. The rest escapes and supplies most of the material making up Saturn's E-ring. The plumes were found to contain organic molecules, salts, and silica particles, pointing to the possibility of an underground ocean that could be connected to Enceladus' rocky core. In 2014, NASA reported that Cassini has found evidence for a large south polar subsurface ocean of liquid water with a thickness of around 10 kilometers. Measurements of Enceladus' wobble as it orbits Saturn, called libration, suggests that the entire icy crust is detached from the rocky core, and therefore that a global ocean is present beneath the surface. The amount of libration implies that this global ocean is about 26 to 31 kilometers deep. For comparison, Earth's ocean has an average depth of 3.7 kilometers. The presence of hydrothermal vents and complex organic molecules in the plumes only added to the teasing possibility of life existing on this distant moon. One of the most incredible discoveries made by Cassini was the detection of molecular hydrogen in the plumes. Molecular hydrogen is considered a key energy source for microbial life. The presence of ample hydrogen in Enceladus' ocean means that microbes, if any exist there, could use it to obtain energy by combining the hydrogen with carbon dioxide dissolved in the water. The chemical reaction is known as methanogenesis because it produces methane as a byproduct and is at the root of the tree of life on Earth, the birthplace of all life that is known to exist. The exploration of Enceladus has not only revealed incredible scientific discoveries, but it has also sparked the imagination of generations to come. It has shown us that even in the most unlikely places, there could be a potential for life, and probably someday we will get the direct evidence of its existence beyond the Earth. Enceladus serves as a symbol of hope for the future of space exploration and the endless potential of what lies beyond our planet. Thank you for your attention. If you like this video, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. These videos require a lot of time to produce, and your subscription is another motivation for me to keep going. Space Enjoyer was with you. See you soon.